This is the new pub in Eltham High Street. It's owned by the council, and instead of dispensing drinks, it's dispensing advice. The aim is to let passers-by know how Christmas drinking affects driving ability. 3 pints of beer, for example, are enough to fail the breath test.
If they come into a pub, they'll think they're coming into a pub there, and then they will be told the error of their ways and that what we're trying to do for them. Okay, go into a pub, but remember that you are going behind the wheel, and if you drink too much, don't drive. It's as easy as that.
The drover's return is equipped with a breathalyzer kit for demonstration purposes only. And the mobile pub without drinks will be touring the Greenwich Council area till the new year. Simon Neave for Thames News.